Hello, this is Dr. Nidhi Gupta from Jeevan Jyoti. Today we'll be talking about those nice dark wisps that we have above our eyes, that is the eyebrows. Eyebrows definitely help in framing of the face. Ask those who don't have them. Today we'll be performing a procedure which is known as micropigmentation, and more popularly it is known as 3D brows, powder brows, beautiful brows, anything, whatever you want to call it. Who are candidates for it? People who spend half an hour minimum every day in coloring their brows, filling up the gaps in the morning. Then people who've lost them with age, menopause, some thyroid disorder, PCOS, or post some accident, or there's some scar on the brows and there are some vacant spaces, or in general people who desire thicker eyebrows can opt for the procedure. This procedure barely takes 30 minutes to be performed. It is almost painless and the effects last up to 18 months with a topper which is usually done after 6 weeks. So let's go ahead and see the procedure. She's Veena, and as you can see, she's very, very pretty. But if you look at her eyebrows over here, her eyebrows mein dekhe, thoda sa arch ki kami hai aur dono brows mein thoda sa difference hai. Unka face itna pyara hai, agar hum isko aise thodi si yahan pe shape kar de, is part mein thodi si thickness de de, to inka face bhi thoda sa balance out ho jayega and definitely youth bhi dikhega. मैडम की आर्च को ध्यान में रखते हुए हमने अपनी लाइनिंग्स और मेजरमेंट्स ले लिए. Now you can see this is the final look of the brows. Our pretty Veena has become prettier now. We've created a small arch in the right brow which was missing earlier. Now this brow is going to get darker in another 2 days and then it's going to resolve back to this normal color. She need not be scared. The only post-care instruction, we're going to give her a post-care kit though, but she has to refrain from applying water for 3 days and keep using the balm that we give her, and after that she's good to go. But we do call her for a follow-up after 6 weeks for a touch-up. Uske baad she can enjoy her beautiful brows and go ahead.